Hello and welcome to the UH Esports Weekly Roundup Week 1. My name is Artie Zopi and I'm going to be your host as I take you through all of the relevant news from UH Esports every single week from here until the end of the spring 2021 semester. To start things off, the Collegiate League of Legends circuit is going to be starting next week on the 23rd. Our League of Legends Black Team is comprised of players ranking Diamond and above. They're going to be entering this circuit sponsored by Riot Games themselves. We look forward to what they're going to be able to bring to the table. Our League of Legends Gold Team is also looking to recruit new members. You can find a link to the tryout form in the description just below the like button. Next up with Overwatch. With their win in Season 1 of the Aquatic Cup last month, the Overwatch team captured the first ever championship win for UH Esports. The Overwatch team is currently UH Esports' most decorated team, going 20-7 across all of their tournament matches last semester. And if you'd like to be a part of it all, the Overwatch team is also looking to recruit new members. You can find the link to the tryout form down in the description below. Next up, we've got Valorant. The Valorant Varsity 1 team took home a tournament win in the Gamers EDU Weekly Collegiate Showdown yesterday after a 2-0 victory against Texas A&M. The win secured them a spot in the much larger seasonal Collegiate Valorant League, and we're confident that the V1 squad is going to keep killing it. The UH Valorant team is also looking to bring on more members to the Junior Varsity and Second Varsity teams. So, if you are really interested in that, I'm pretty sure you know by now where to find the link to those tryout forms. Next up, we've got Rainbow Six Siege. The Rainbow Six Siege team began the FACEIT Collegiate Championship yesterday. While unfortunately both the Varsity and JV teams lost their first matches 0-2, it was a great learning experience for the teams with their first match of the semester, and both teams can expect a nice comeback going forward. The R6 team is also looking for subs or members of the scrim team, so if you're interested in joining that, I'm sure you already know where to find the link to the signups. Lastly, with our team news, our Rocket League team won their match against the University of Central Florida in the Uconnect Rocket League Invitational. This means that they'll be advancing to the semifinals in this event, sponsored by Cloud9 themselves. The Rocket League team is also looking for more members, so please be sure to sign up for tryouts at the link in the description below. In other news, the team leaders at UH Esports have been hard at work getting the iLab ready to be used this semester, making sure that measures are put in place for social distancing and pro-grade sanitation to bring our players together for in-person practice, content creation, and much more. Once again, all of our teams are looking to add more people to their rosters, and I'm sure by now you know where to find the sign-up links. Be sure to share this video with your fellow Rainbow Warriors to spread the word. My name is Artie, and I'll see you next week.